Master, could you spare a coin?
It's a shame, isn't it? This is the Gildergreen. It was planted as a seedling in the early years of Whiterun. Disciples of Kinnereth could sense something holy in it, and traveled far to hear the winds of the goddess in its branches. They built the temple. Of course, not as many pilgrims these days. To the east of here is a hidden grove where the Eldergleam resides. It's the oldest living thing in Skyrim, maybe all of Tamriel. Our tree here in the city was grown from a cutting of that tree. You can still feel the glory of the mother tree through it. Even its name is an echo. I've thought about that. Trees like this never really die, they only slumber. I think if we had some of the sap from the parent tree, we could wake up its child. But even if you could get to the Eldergleam, you couldn't tap it, not with any normal metal. If you want to help, you'll need something to cut into it first. You'll have to deal with the Hagravens. I've heard about the weapon they've made for sacrificing Spriggans. It's called Nettlebane. The hags terrify me, or I would have gone after it myself. Your spirit is strong. Kinnereth's winds will guide your path. It's held in a Hagraven nest called Orphan Rock.
Just one gold, please.
you! Ah!
This is a surprise.
Thank you.
show them come here. That's it.
Careful!
Did you raise your prices, Carlotta?
Divine smile on you, friend.
My cousin's out fighting dragons, and what do I get? God.
So, have you gotten Nettlebane back from those filthy Hagravens yet? Oh, well, I honestly didn't expect you to come back. Of course, I'm glad you did. Now, I don't really want to touch that thing, though. Do you think you could handle the next steps? Eldergleen Sanctuary Grove is to the east of here. You can use Nettlebane to retrieve some of its sap.
Was I correct in hearing that you were traveling to the Grove of the Eldergleen? I am a traveler, a pilgrim. I follow the voice of Kinnereth wherever it can be heard. I've dreamed of seeing Eldergleen for years. Might I travel alongside you? I promise not to get in the way. I understand. Some journeys must be taken alone. I'll be here if you change your mind.
Do you have the Eldergleen sap?
Hey,
chops and steaks fit for a Jarl. Come and see my special.
I work with my mother. She sells fruits and vegetables. It's fun, though.
Got something for just about everybody in here. Give a holler if you have any questions. Everything's... Oh, a bit of this and a bit of that. Do come back.
Ripe fruit and fresh vegetables for sale.
Had enough of fish and fowl? Treat yourself and your kin to a choice cut of steak or a tender rack of ribs.
Fruit has about another day left.